Hi everyone. Now it's amazing how the Guinness Book of World Records started out initially, and what it has become today. It started in 1955 and holds some of the most insane records ever, featuring world records both of human achievements and extreme stunts. As usual, there are always some people who go that extra mile to do something, from the longest distance ran on fire to the world's highest freefall cliff jump. Join us as we take a look at the 10 most insane world records of all time. Now, if you like these kind of videos and want to see more, then make sure to leave us a like on the video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on post notifications to be the first to watch all our new and exciting videos. Every first comment will be getting pinned, so good luck! Number 10. Most coconuts smashed around a person while blindfolded. Here's a dangerous record that we don't expect anyone to break anytime soon. Karamjit Singh and Kawaljit Singh both hold the record of 35 coconuts smashed around a person while being blindfolded in just 60 seconds. This record was set back in 2014 and it's yet to be broken. Number 9. Concrete blocks smashed on chest. Here, Ali laid on the ground with a pile of 16 heavy concrete blocks balanced on top of him, while an assistant used a 6.35-kilogram sledgehammer to break all the blocks as fast as he could withstand. The pair outdid all expectations to set a new record time of 4.75 seconds. Dude, number 8. Basketball shot from a skyscraper. A new world record was set by the YouTube channel known as Dude Perfect for breaking the previous record of shooting a ball into a hoop from a height of 126 meters that belonged to the Australian Brett Stanford. However, this time, they shot the ball from a 162-meter high skyscraper, thereby setting a new world record.
And you already know.
Undefeated. Are you kidding me? There's no stopping us.
Undefeated. Number 7. Longest distance pulled by a horse on fire. The Austrian stuntman known as Josef Todling has set many other records involving being put on fire. However, this one definitely takes the cake. Here, Josef was dragged 500 meters by a horse and a quad bike at a speed of 35 kilometers per hour, all whilst being set on fire.
It just feels amazing to be a Guinness World Records holder because there are so many people on the world and you did it best. At the moment,
you're there. Number 6. Highest shallow jump. The stuntman, known as Darren Taylor, takes the plunge and completes the highest shallow dive ever from 11.56 meters up into the air into only 30 centimeter depth of pool. And most likely this was a very painful record. The jump was almost as high as a four-story building and it was estimated that he reached speeds of 33 miles per hour whilst landing into the very shallow pool. Number 5. Bowling ball dropped on head. John Ferraro broke the world record of the most concrete blocks broken on his head with a bowling ball dropped from 45 meters above from an assistant of his. Here, 7.3 kilogram bowling balls were dropped onto concrete slabs placed on his head, causing them to break right above him.
Comincio ad avere un po' di mal di testa, però la faccia è ancora bella tesa. Quando vuoi, Joseph. Yo.
Number 4. Blindfolded chainsaw. The world record for most apples held in mouth being cut blindfolded by a chainsaw was done by Australia's Chain Holtgren back in October 2016. In this extreme performance, he manages to keep a steady hand to chop 5 apples with a deadly blade in only 60 seconds. One slight mistake here could have been fatal. Number 3. 59-meter cliff jump. A brave man who dared to jump from a height that exceeds the top floor of the Tower of Pisa is known as Lasso Schaller. Schaller chose a picturesque waterfall to set the world record, and to everyone's amazement, he did the jump reaching speeds of 123 kilometers per hour before hitting the water. Number 2. Free fall from space. Austrian Felix Baumgartner's insane skydive set 5 world records. On the 14th of October 2012, Felix set world records for skydiving an estimated 39 kilometers, reaching speeds of 1,357.64 kilometers per hour. Felix is the first ever person to break the sound barrier without vehicular power. Would you dare to break this record?
Chopper away. Speed 725. Showing Felix in a stable descent.
Number 1. 100-meter sprint on fire. We're all familiar with the usual 100-meter sprint. However, imagine taking that one step further and doing it whilst being on fire. Literally. Anthony was first asked to do a normal charity run by his friends. However, he had a much bolder idea, and that was to, yes, do it while on fire. Which is exactly what he did, and it's what earned himself the fastest sprint while on fire record. Anyway, that has been it for the most insane world records. Which was the most crazy world record in your opinion? Let us know down in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.